Hi you guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today is Thursday, December 12th. I am currently working on like some homework and a project. I don't really know what I'm gonna do for the rest of the day. I'm thinking about possibly going to the gym, maybe grabbing like a coffee or something. My dad surprised me with 2 tickets to go see the Ravens. Our football team are the Baltimore Ravens. So we are going to watch the game tonight. It starts at 8:20. So it's kind of a late game. And then I'm not planning on going to school tomorrow, obviously, because we're not gonna get home until like 1 o'clock in the morning. And there's no way that I'm waking up at 6 o'clock tomorrow morning to head to school. Plus, like, I have clay class, which isn't really that important, so I'm not really missing too much tomorrow. My nails are so outgrown right now, and I've been meaning to get them done. I just haven't had time or money, honestly. I think like the low tonight is like 25 degrees, and we're sitting in the end zone, which I'm really excited about because that's where we sat last time. It was super fun. I'm literally layering up like so hard. We have hand warmers, feet warmers, hats, jackets, literally everything. I almost bought Uggs just for this game, but I decided to save my money and not buy them. Also, just a quick update, you guys, my skin. Can we just talk about this real quick? My skin has been so weird like these past few weeks. I've been off Accutane since I want to say like last April. Up until the end of October, my skin was completely normal, and then all of a sudden it just like went haywire. Normally, I would say it's due to chocolate that I eat, but I did not go trick-or-treating this year, so I know for a fact it is not from all the candy I had on Halloween. It just like happened to be around that time. But if you guys literally could have seen my skin 2 days ago, like my forehead was covered in zits, and it still kind of is, but like they're definitely like not inflamed and red, and you can see like I definitely have some down here. Some of these are just from like my period, TMI, but you know, hormonal acne does happen. I don't know. I honestly don't know. We just got into our parking garage. It's so busy here, and we are all dressed. Got my hat on, my jacket. Ooh, nice and warm. Right? Yep. We're ready to go. Back to our car now. I got the mask on and it was freezing, but we ended up winning. We crushed them actually, so that's good. Anyway, like I said, we killed them, so that's good. Now we're driving home. Right now it is currently Friday. I just finished getting ready, doing my makeup, all that stuff. I am gonna go ahead and make myself some breakfast, and then I am actually going to get my nails done finally. They literally are so outgrown, and actually one fell off last night at the Ravens game. So yeah, they seriously need to be redone. So I'm going to go ahead, cook myself some breakfast. You guys, these waffles from Trader Joe's are literally the best waffles ever. They're the blueberry waffles. So good. I'm heading in to get my nails done. It is raining outside, as you can see, and this weather sucks. It's been raining literally all week. And if you guys are wondering, I go to Vibrant Nail Bar. It's in like the Timonium Towson kind of area. Got my nails done. I got kind of like this red, like, I don't know if you guys can tell, but they kind of have like gold flecks in them. I don't think you can tell. But yeah, so I just got that color done on my nails. So I'm gonna go ahead and head home right now, because I have to walk my dogs and do all that jazz. And I'll probably stop by Starbucks maybe and get a coffee, depending on time. I don't know, I'll have to see. So I ended up getting Starbucks, you guys, because literally my addiction is so bad. I'm obsessed with Starbucks. And one near my house still has the pumpkin flavor. So I got a pumpkin cream cold brew. The foam at the top like sunk down and I'm kind of sad about it, but it still tastes really good. So yeah, so I'm updating you guys right now. It currently is like 11 o'clock. It's 11:05. I'm still babysitting. The kids went to sleep at like 9 o'clock. But I've just been sitting here watching YouTube and my mom actually just had to stop by because they accidentally locked themselves out of our house. So she had to use our next door neighbor's car and drive over here to get my house key. So that they could get back into the house. Also, let me just show you guys right now what I'm dealing with. I'm just sitting on the couch and the dog that the family has that I babysit for is literally the most loving dog ever. She cuddles up to you and it's so cute. And literally, look at this. Okay, tell me that is not the cutest thing ever. Like, we're literally just cuddling. Look at her. Can you say hi, Gingy? She's so cute and she makes me like scratch her belly, or else like she does this thing with her paw where like she'll like take my hand like and she'll like nudge it. Yeah, see that, and she like brings it down. Good morning, you guys. It is now currently Saturday morning. It has been raining all weekend long and this weather has really been sucking. But basically last night, if you guys remember, I had to babysit. I'm actually babysitting that same family again tonight. But tonight I'm not babysitting them till 5. I'm also gonna go ahead and decorate this little tree that I have in my room. You guys can see I have like these little mini like Christmas ornaments, you guys can see. So I need to go ahead and put those on and decorate it. Alright, you guys, so right now we are at Wegmans.
I had a bad cough and was taking Curtis.
Getting some food for our Christmas family party tomorrow. And then we're gonna go to Walmart. What?
Because it's all coming through on my freaking tank.
Oh. Oops, I just pulled
Christmas
my earring out.
Christmas family party tomorrow. Getting food.
Is that actually what it says?
Yes, everything that you said came through on the.
Okay, anyway, we're getting food and for our Christmas family party tomorrow night. And then we're going to Walmart after to get some extra food. And I also want to get disposable cameras, so I'm going to get that. Okay, guys, so right now we're in my living room. And my brother still has like all these big-ass Nerf guns from when he was like literally 5 years old. Like, look at this. Look at this freaking thing. It's like longer than my head. Can you see this? And we decided that we're gonna go down and we're gonna ambush them with Nerf guns. But I'm trying to get Haley's out, and the thing is not fucking coming out. Like, oh. Got it out. All right. How many does it? All right. So now, they're right. Look. We're in the bathroom, and they're right down those steps. So we gotta be quiet. And then she's gonna get mad. No, don't think we asked to record us.
We record ourselves.
We can
while we're shooting.
Yes. Yeah.
Should I go like set up any camera down there?
Oh yes.
Yeah. I think I'll stop when I die.
Okay, wait. No, actually we're not. We're just gonna record ourselves. Okay, but, like, they don't even know that we're about to, like, come down and ambush them. So this is about to be funny as hell. Right. See this guy. Pardon me, he's going in. Go ahead.
two moons. Is that one still coming out?
Yeah.
Pull it back. Wait, let me do it again. Oh, yeah, use that, use it. All right, go. Let's go down. So Haley's, you have to like crank, but mine, you just press this button.
Yeah.
And then I go, and then I can also use this thing. It's like working out here. Who came up?
Congratulations.
All right, go look at that. Go up and out the door.
Works, and that's why we work hard together to help your business realize its full potential.
He's upstairs.
Get tour live on NBC Sports Gold. Get an annual pass now. Got that 14
guard shot at 169 on the birdie putt. Good news is his partner, Lloyd Sabatini, is in prime position there at 14. We've got Brett Norman with us in the booth. We will take you out to and Brett and Ty for birdie.
What a great story. Great Brett and Ty.
Right, we're going down. Mission. The mission is starting right now. Here we go.
You guys took everything you needed.
What the hell? My gun literally broke. What in the world? Why? Why did you just...
Haley, ready?
Oh, I lost it.
One in the chamber. It's called one in the chamber.
Start up again. Oh, yeah!
All right, let me see. Hold up. I'm seeing to see if it works. The clean machine.
This is my vlog.
Yeah, baby.
Our family party has officially ended. Everyone is gone. Let's see. Oh, there's still some people out there. Yep, right there. But everyone has left the house, so it's clean time. Vacuum, steaming the floors, doing everything. Yo has a vacuum.
Right here. Hello.
It's
so, our favorite part of entertaining.
Actually, it's my dad's favorite part. Yeah. Cleaning. He loves cleaning. And yeah, okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and end this right here. It's supposed to snow tomorrow. It's supposed to sleet or snow.
It's supposed to snow and sleet tomorrow.
So maybe we'll have off school. Or maybe a 2-hour delay. And then at that point, I don't even have to go to school. So I'm gonna go ahead and end this vlog right here. Just wanna say thank you guys so, so much for watching. Remember to subscribe and comment down below, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys. Mwah.